Hello, my name is Dale Parker, and I am one of the support technicians here at COOSNATION. Today we're going to go over your equipment that you're going to receive for your restaurant. It will arrive in a box just like this. Now what we have here is your standard order for a restaurant point of sale setup. You have all-in-one terminal, cash drawer, receipt printer, and remote kitchen printer. What we're going to focus on today is your remote kitchen printer and connecting your entire system to your network. For a full tutorial on how to set up your system, please see our system setup video. Here we have your remote kitchen printer. Your remote kitchen printer comes with a roll of impact paper. It also comes with power cable and a patch cable. Now, this printer is a network printer, so it connects to your system over your internal network. So first, you want to hook up your printer to the network. Take your patch cable. You're going to plug it in to the Ethernet port on your printer. Then you're going to take your router and you're going to plug it into the LAN side of your router. And that's how you connect your network printer to your internal network. Next, we're going to go and connect your all-in-one system. Take your patch cable, and what you're going to do at this point, you're going to tilt your head all the way back. Now, keep in mind that you have several ports that this patch cable can plug into, but these ports here to the left, these four ports are called your COM ports. You do not want to plug your patch cable into the COM ports. You want to plug your patch cable into the port marked LAN. And if you see here, they're all labeled at the top. And here is your LAN port right here. You want to plug it into your LAN port, like so. And you're going to plug it into the LAN side of your router. Now, let's talk about what LAN stands for. LAN is Local Area Network. That's how your equipment communicates to each other over your network. Your last patch cable is going to plug in from the WAN of the router, which is here, to your modem or your internal router. Once all that has been completed, take your power cable for your printer, and you're going to plug that in here. Now, the way all this comes together is when you complete a transaction on your all-in-one, it's going to communicate over the network to your remote kitchen printer. So, any menu items that has to print to the kitchen will come out here at your remote kitchen printer, and it will alert the kitchen on what order to prepare for your customer.